Let your heart speak, not your mind. Put your worries first.